here we are in the library. We have several books that you can check out. We also have journals. You can also ask our library staff. We have several things that are online. And then around the corner here, we have our study rooms that Debbie will talk about.
So we have several different study rooms. So you can either gather with a group of friends, or you can study individually, or maybe just a couple of you to spend that time studying together and making studying a little bit more fun.